60 Minutes has been following for 12 years. The Lost Boys find their way in America on 60 Minutes tonight. That's followed by new episodes of The Amazing Race and The Good Wife, plus The Mentalist tonight, only CBS. The game just completed here on CBS. The Duke Blue Devils fall to Louisville 85-63. And here is a look back in Indianapolis as the Cardinals celebrate the victory. And it is a tough way to celebrate considering that they lost teammate Kevin.